This next song, Satisfaction, was originally composed and written by the Rolling Stones, and it was taken by Otis Redding, and originally people thought Otis Redding was the owner of the song. But more to this, people don't know that Aretha Franklin took it again, so this is the version we're going to do of Satisfaction.